I think Google has a bit of a crush on me. Hey y'all, I'm Betsy from Happily Ever After, etc. I have been blogging for about 3 years now, but this is my very first video. I just got back from Haven, which is a home decor DIY blog conference in Atlanta. So we are here in the south. You can hear all the lovely crickets and bugs outside my window chirping. But just got back from Haven, and the one thing that I really learned this year is that I have got to kick it in gear when it comes to video. So here I am. I'm gonna try talking to y'all because that's really what I want to focus on this year. Is y'all hear from me every week in blog posts, and I do get comments, but I really want there to be a much better back and forth. I want to know what y'all want to know. I want to talk about your problems, and I really want there just to be a bit more of the chit chat between the two of us. So every week I will be here in my lovely husband's office. I know, not very masculine, but he's pretty cool like that. And we will just talk about what's going on with the progress of our house. We might have some sneak peeks, some progress reports, things that's going on. If y'all have questions, love to answer some of those. So this week, as I said, we just got back from Haven. So a lot of what's going on is working, since we took so many days off for the conference. We're still sneaking in a little bit of stuff around the house. So today we worked on the office, which is why we're here. And we just got this lovely new chair. I'm a little obsessed, which is why I'm sitting in it. I think this is gonna be my little video spot. It's from Lamps Plus, which who knew Lamps Plus had chairs? I didn't know. I was surfing the web for different armchairs and something that I liked. And I came across this. I think Google has a bit of a crush on me because they always know what I'm looking at. I know they're really like bots in the computer and they follow my web history, but still, I'm sticking with Google has a crush on me, pretty sure. And they showed this to me and I fell in love and I decided I had to have it. And my husband actually likes the French script, so I knew he would like it as well. And it has a sweet little ottoman. I'm gonna do a blog post on Monday, so y'all will get to see the full chair and the ottoman and how it works in the room. I'm pretty excited about it. I sent some sneak peeks to my friends and they're all like, oh my god, I love your chair, which is pretty awesome. So that's this week's project. It's pretty exciting. Last week we put in the bookshelves that are over there. If you've seen those before, I put them on the blog quite a while ago, and I will link to those in the show notes, since now that I'm doing video I get to do show notes. And then the next project I've got coming up is our last project in our guest room. And it's going to be a big one because it's going to be the big DIY feature wall, fake shiplap planked wood wall. And I will give you guys a little hint. We had that wall in progress for about a year. It's been the bane of my existence. I'm pretty sure it's never gonna get done. So I'm putting it at the top of my to-do list. Dremel at Haven had this really awesome little handheld circular saw. That circular saw might be the wrong word, but you get what I mean. It's a saw and it's portable and I need it. I think it'll make this project a lot easier because the whole reason I haven't finished it is one of our boards that we had very sweetly cut by a friend of mine here in town got ruined. All those pretty cuts. They were all my little boards. They were like 2 feet sections. They were ruined. So we had to get another whole big sheet and rip it down to size. We haven't done that yet. So I need a saw, one I can use here in the house. And so I'm pretty sure that's on my agenda. And I will share that with y'all as soon as it's ready. But in the meantime, it's back to work as normal. Go ahead and show some comment love below. So we're in a video so that I can do this now below. And tell me what y'all want to hear, what your questions are, what you want to see from me. If you like the idea of a video, you don't like the video, then don't say anything, because I'm still pretty fragile. This is my first video. And I'll be back next week. Bye, y'all.